Kusodawada St. Cloud Somali Radio. Wa Radio.
It's a project that's been 2 years in the making for KVSC.
Its mission as a radio station has been about taking ideas, music, information that doesn't normally get out into the community and bringing that information out, bringing out these voices that we don't normally hear.
With today's launch of Somali Radio, KVSC hopes Somali voices will begin to be heard.
We want to reach out to the world. We want this to be a premier radio that Somalis' stories are heard from here to across the world.
But it's not just about sharing their stories. It's about helping them adjust to a place that is very different from their home.
We're trying to target the Somalis and teach them about what's going on around in their own community here in St. Cloud. And also, we want people to learn about the Somalis as well. So it's two-way education here.
And Haji says the possibilities are endless.
It can be all over the world. And we want to tell the world the Somalis that are living, not living in America, about the stories of the Somalis and their successes who are in North America. And how we're doing, and we pass our greetings and we tell the world that, you know, we're here, we're surviving, we made it, and, you know, and it's very important that story, those stories to be heard.
Reporting from St. Cloud, Natalie Davis, UTVS News.